Welcome back, Skid, to the vodka. With me! Oh, racism. Anyway, we're going to be doing a interceptor mission here, where we have a suspected attack of some sort of bombers, or maybe even just close air support raiders, because they've got probably airfields all around here. You can see that they've made a push here up to Schlisch, that place. I don't know if they had that before, but they've pushed pretty far that way. And they're also closing in on Leningrad. Hopefully they won't take it. They've taken most of Petergoff, but not so much good news for the Finlanders. So, we need to make sure that we can protect this railroad line here, because it's bringing troops and support to this area. And, obviously, this is important. If we can connect these two, then we can cut off anybody in here. So, importante! I don't think we're going to be carrying any... Whoa, never mind. We've got rockets, for some reasons. And, yes, let's go fly with our rockets for raisins. Okay, oh no, actually, I think this thing has a manual supercharger in it somewhere. So I'm going to go see if I can find that, and then we'll carry on. Because I think at about 2,000 meters, you want to do the supercharger, but I'm not 100% sure. So I'm going to get ready for takeoff just in case, but I'm going to go see if I can map that to something. Okay, so we do have a supercharger, positions 1 and 2, and there's no water injection boost. My goodness, what are those? Are those, lag 3s? They got cool paint jobs. That's a familiar looking design. It looks like a Yak 7, or maybe that's a Yak 1B? I don't know. They're not Yak 1s, but they're very similar. Could be a Yak 7, could be a Yak 1B. Yak 7s were actually earlier than Yak 1s, which is a little strange. Get on with it, motherfuckers! Let's go! We finally got some clear weather. I want to fly in it. Alright. And we're off. Don't want to throttle up too fast, because you can actually flip your plane over if you do that. I don't know if any of you have ever experienced that before. But, okay, we're wiggling like little fish. There we go. What is going on up there? Okay, I thought I saw some guys doing some crazy maneuvers. I don't like these little patches of not runway intermingled with my yes runway. I prefer to have it uniform. Either runway or not runway. Take your pick. Make up your fucking mind. I only want one. Can't have it both runways. Okie dokie! We're on the road, Sky. And I'm gonna go ahead and do autopilot, and let's see, let's take a look at the map here. Got a ways to go. Looks like there's a nearby airfield there. We'll fly over a river that forks, and then another one, a smaller one, and then the town of Culpino, and directly over a railroad. Looks like we're taking a detour. No, we've got... What the hell? I'm gonna turn off autopilot now. Are those bad men? Because I don't know what kind of... Oh, we're attacking a train. And there's a bunch of aircraft around here. I don't know who's who. Wow, that was just real quick. Yeah, we got enemy fighters in the area because people are calling for support. So those are probably our railroads. Yes, those are probably BF-110s. And I'm going to go... Now, we can shoot our rockets at those, so I'm going to try to shoot my rockets at a 110. And we got one straight ahead of us going into these clouds here. Wow. Two, four, a bunch of guys just went down. Did someone just shoot at me? I think someone might have just shot at me. Okay, what is... Okay, that's an enemy plane. Gotta be. Yep. Oh, no! Oh, God! I almost hit him. Yeah, he's bailing out. Fucking A, he's dead. That was really close. I can't believe I didn't hit that guy. Why is the sky pink? Red sky this morning. Sailors take warning. Okay, I need to keep an eye on my tail and locate my friendlies. Okay. That is a guy running out of his plane there. Alright. One more for the books. There's all his little pilot bros. I saw somebody flying around over there. Okay, what is that? Can't tell what that is. I don't want to get too high up here, though, because I'm just going to fly close air support for this train. Stop anybody from doing any strafing runs on it, because I don't know where the rest of my flight went. They're probably chasing away some 110s right now. Don't need all that throttle. I'm going to try to meet up with... Okay, what? I saw a shadow of something big looking. There's another one. Where the fuck? There's shadows everywhere, but I don't see... Okay, there we go. There we go. Own! It is own! We are headed into the shit now. Assuming we don't get blown up by someone cruising around on our tail. Which is entirely possible. Yeah, but I see a lot of planes over here. And any one of them could be a bad, bad man. Okay, that's my shadow. Don't panic. Gotta figure out who's who here. I'm cooking along pretty quick. God, look at all this. Somebody went down. Five just shot one down. Okay, these could all be our planes. That is one of ours. That is two. Those are those red wing guys. With their red winglings. I don't hear anybody yelling, and I don't see any shooting. So I'm going to try to get some altitude here. And there's nobody on my tail. I should probably level out for this. And pitch up. So I know we saw some more big guys' shadows. Okay, those guys look like they've got red wings. Somebody up there is a bad... Okay, there's some more bombers. That's what we're after. Yeah, we've got anti-aircraft firing at them from the city. I don't want to get too close, because, you know how anti-aircraft is. It's just like, whatever, man. Plane. Boom. Yeah, this guy's got the same idea I do. Get him up there. I don't think we're high enough to use our supercharger yet. Effectively, anyway. That is a big flight. I don't know if these guys have tail gunners. They do. Okay, they do. We need to be real careful here. There's one of my fellas. Yeah, see if we can... You know, my rockets are slowing me down a little bit now. I could try to take some long-range shots at this guy with him, because I would kind of like to get rid of him. He just got fucking schwacked. It's going to be a tough shot, though. Good luck. No, not a chance. This guy I'm sort of shooting at here, I think he's going down, actually. We could probably drop some cannon rounds on him. No, they're going for runs on the trains. I bet you. That's one of them, but he's not flying in formation. Whoa, dude! Chill out. All right, we're gonna go with our Whoops! I just. There we go. Supercharger position. Uh oh. Got him. Hell yeah. Where'd that other one go? Right there. All right, I think I have a rocket left. O'clock low. All right, out of rockets. Didn't do anything with that one. He's shooting at me. I'm shooting at him. I'm out of cannon rounds. So I'm just going to buzz this guy real quick. Or not. No, I don't want to get hit by my own guy. Wow, this thing hauls ass with the supercharger on. I gotta get used to my button mapping. I keep slowing down time instead of going with the supercharger. But hey, we killed some more people. Or, well, they're not dead, you know. Ooh, those guys are dead. Nope, they got out. And I got another enemy aircraft destroyed. Don't know which one that was, though. Looks like they didn't have any fighter support. So yeah, this was a pure, pure bomber interdiction run. I'm going to leave the Magneto off for now, or the supercharger. I don't think this plane has Magnetos. If it does, I don't know how to use them, or what they're used for. Yeah, I'm going to let them finish this guy off. He's no threat anymore. He's probably already jettisoned his bombs by now. And now he's going to be jettisoning his crew. So yeah, job done. Bomber stopped. There was one that peeled away from the crowd. There's all his little dudes. I don't know where that guy went. Could be... No, that's one of ours. Three probably went after him and picked him off. Alright, let's get some altitude. I like this plane a lot. That, we had a couple close calls there with, potentially crashing. What's going on down there? Where are we? Okay, we're in friendly territory. This town that they're flying over, this airfield is theirs, and that town is Pushkin or something. What are you guys doing down there? Are you guys strafing their fucking pilots? Dick move. Uh-oh. Who are you and why are you smoking it up? I see a little silhouette of an enemy car there, I think. I'm gonna go take a closer look at this fella. See if I can maybe get a tail number for identification in case he goes down. Because he's probably one of ours. Whatever he is, we're gonna be going by him real fast. Oh man, he's toast. Bombers at 12 o'clock. What is that? His engine's off. That's a German or... That's a Finnish plane? That looked like a little buffalo. Yeah. Uh-oh. You know what that means, right? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I think I might be surrounded here. I'm gonna call for help. I'm also going to give this guy a real bad day. Yeah, we got guys going down everywhere. Yeah, he'd do the same to me. Jerk. Save the- Oh, crap! Enemy airfield. Run. Run, 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 run! Time to go. The time of my leaving is now. So they probably had those fighters there at that base and... Oh, no! No, 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 no! Something's shooting at me. Is there an anti-aircraft thing on that bridge or something? I don't know, but we gotta get out of here. This is a little too much. A little bit too much. They're fighting somewhere, probably above me. I know I saw a bunch of shadows, but I don't know where they went. There's somebody there. What are you doing? I see another shadow over there. What? Oh, that little buffalo that I shot on the ground probably exploded or something. I don't know. We'll go check this guy out. No reason not to. Again, not high enough for the supercharger, but I do like that it has one, and it worked pretty fucking well. We were going over 500 kilometers per hour in the flat. Let's see here. Let's assume that this is my fuel gauge. Yeah, it's not a gauge at all. Hopefully that's not the fuel gauge. And let's go see what this guy is. And hopefully not get run over a whole bunch of anti-aircraft stuff. I'm gonna get a vector to base. That'll help me identify this guy. Because if he's headed home, then... do I still have rockets? No. I'm not getting a vector. Okay, 330, we're headed... close to 330, so... He could be... There's a couple of planes up there, I see. Can't turn my head that far. Oh yeah, there they are. Can't see them when I'm zoomed in, anyway. There's Smokey the Bandit. He's headed to an airfield here. We'll get into formation with him and check him out, and then if that doesn't pan out, then I'll just start heading home. I'm pretty low on ammo. Probably used up about half of my fuel. No need to keep knocking around. Let's get ourselves centered here. Do like this plane a lot, though. It is pretty. And I do like that it also doesn't appear to overheat every time anything happens. And I don't know if that's contributed to by the weather or not. That looks like a fellow Yak-1. It is. Getting better at my identifications here. Overshot him a little bit. What number is he? 5. I'm 7, so he's probably from my wing. Looks like he sorted out whatever that problem was he was having with the leaking. I don't know if the Russian planes had self-sealing fuel tanks or not. It doesn't sound like a very Russian thing. I do like these shadows, though. That was really handy for, figuring out where to go. Okay, I don't want to hit him. Man, he's going really slow. Tough to stay with him when he's going so damn slow. Let's take a look at the map. Yeah, we're headed back to base. Okay, we're nearly there, actually. I'm just flying in terrible... Where'd he go? Oh god, he's right under me. That had to be a little disorienting, puke-worthy. Hey, finally. Formation achieved! Now, let's not... We can merge our formation as long as we don't merge our form. He's still got rockets left. Looks like he might have taken a hit or two. I don't know. Yeah, he definitely did. He was smoking or something. So he probably got hit by flak. Let's take another bearing to our basic. Just a couple of bros heading home victorious. 270, so... Yeah, we're doing the waypoint thing. That is my airfield right there. It's right across that river, so I'm going to go ahead and call it in. Where'd he go? There he is. Alright, so we're cleared to land. And let's bring it home. That's a good mission. Really good mission. I got at least one kill, maybe more. And that train wasn't completely destroyed. It was damaged. We did find out that they have planes with Finnish markings flying south, so that's good intel to bring back home. And I also know that I've got to bring this in pretty hot here, so let's not get too slow. I don't like having that forest right next to the airfield. Forests in this game are just bad news, because when you're flying really low, you can almost not see them, because of the way that the two-dimensional texture-y thingy works. Let's not get off course here. I don't see anybody on the field, so... Uh-oh, we're dropping a little fast. I think we're good. Smooth as a baby's vodka. You thought I was going to say something else, huh? Alright, well, we managed to make it back, and... Ooh! If I had hit the brakes 1 second longer, we would have been flat like beaver who could not judge velocity. Awesome. Another one in the books. Mission complete. Shut her down. Okay. So, let's see where we've ended up here. I think that's a lag 3. I don't know if I mentioned that before. Wow, we destroyed 3 planes that time. Let's take a look at our flight path. In this mission, you demonstrated that you are an exceptional pilot. Your CO is very pleased by your actions. We lost 6 planes, though. Yep, there was a whole lot of business going on here. Where's the train at? Oh. Oh, no. Our pod Polkovnik had to bail out. He was captured. We had MiGs with us. That's what those were. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Yeah, we had a train destroyed there, and we lost... Oh, those were I never even saw an FW-190 that I'm aware of, unless those were what those big bomber-looking things were. Oh, no. Kalmykov was, like, killed. Yeah. They might have shot his parachute. Cool, our pod-pop-nimple-opf killed some guys. And, I shot down B-239, that's that buffalo or whatever looking thing that HE-111s. There we go, that's the German bombers that we saw, the HE-111s. So I shot down 3 HE-111s. We never saw the FW-190s, they got out of there before we got there, I assume. Or were all killed. Yeah, they were all killed. That's impressive. Alright, so let's, apply this and carry on, hopefully. Yay, it didn't crash! And I was awarded the Order of the Red Star. Ooh. You'd think they'd give me a vacation after all that, but no, they're starting to give me more orders and shit. Let's go take a look at our prize. 2 sorties and 4 kills. Pretty good. Here we go, Order of the Red Star. It's a dude with a gun. Fucking A right. Hell yeah. We got really lucky on that one. And we got a new squad of dudes. To join us. We're going to be flying 4th with a small wing here, and we'll have another bomber interdiction, so, yeah, patrolling an airfield. Destroy the leaders if the enemy attacks. Well, that last one was pretty kick-ass, so hopefully we'll get another kick-ass mission. Join me next time!